Are you listening? Damn.
Hyacinth macaw is the world's largest parrot as well as the biggest one of the macaw species. These parrots have immensely forceful beak, which they use to eat hard seeds and fruits. An average price for this South American prime bird is $14,000 and is the tallest of all the parrot species. White lion cubs. White lions are one of the rarest species ever found on Earth. It is believed that their white color is the result of exceptional gene mutation. Being a rare breed also means that they hold high value among pet lovers and high price in the pet market. A white lion cub will cost you around $138,000. Lavender albino ball python, too much for a pet? Well, as mentioned earlier, there is a typical breed of people with equally unusual taste for pets, and the owner of the snake is one of the breed for sure. Lavender albino ball python is distinguished and has become one of the costliest pets because of its uncommon yellow spots with lavender-colored background. A lavender albino ball python costs $40,000. Pacific bluefin tuna. Tuna is one of those animals that are on the verge of extinction due to their ever-deteriorating rate. Tuna fish is always in demand around the globe because of its taste, and bluefin is excellence, but its rarity has increased its worth. As per resources, in Japanese market bluefin tuna was sold at the alarming rate of $1.8 million, while tuna's per kilogram rate is $8,000. Savannah cats. Savannah cats are one of the most beautiful cat breeds and is known for their extraordinarily good social, mental and loyal qualities. Savannah cat is a hybrid of a domestic cat and a serval. The worth of this breed is determined on its ability and intelligence to be skilled for tricks. The respective ability is often attached to dogs, and cats are not famous for it, which makes a Savannah both desirable and one of the most expensive pets. Chimpanzees. Chimpanzees are a favorite among pet lovers because of its close affiliation with human. The tradition of keeping chimpanzees as pets dates back to centuries, and they are counted amongst the most intelligent animals. They have significant lifelines, which goes even higher than 60 years. A chimpanzee will cost you $60,000 and an exotic animal permit and license. Ram. Surprised. Yeah, we were dazed too when we found out that rams are amongst the most expensive pets to bring home. In 2009, a flawless ram was sold at the alarmingly high rate of $352,000, which is even higher than the white lion cubs. Arabian horse. Arabian horses are regarded as one of the most beautiful and highly expensive horse breed of all times. The horse has historical origins dating back to Middle East and is one of the oldest breed. Arabian horses are known and valued for their strong skeletal structure, speed, and endurance, which is the reason that they are used to rectify other horse breeds. An Arabian horse will cost around $100,000 and even higher. White Bengal tigers. Though domestication of wild animals, especially the endangered ones like white tigers, is not legal, but still they hit the charts as the most expensive pets, also most expensive animals around the world. Like the white lion, white tigers are extremely rare and beautiful breed, recognized for its creamy white furry skin and beautiful blue eyes. However, they are illegal to be kept, but according to resources they can cost $100,000 and higher. German Shepherd, Alsatian. In March 2011, a Tibetan Mastiff was sold at the record-breaking price of $1.5 million in China, but our very own German Shepherd still holds the place of world's most expensive dog breed. German Shepherds are celebrated for their versatile role of a domestic and friendly dog and a shrewd watchguard. A German Shepherd can cost up to $24,000. Thanks guys for watching, hit the like button and subscribe for more, peace.